Alright, so we pulled a chia. This had the flower on it. You can hear it when you shake it, all the seeds are in there. And then essentially what the machine will do is just crush it up to separate everything. And in there you have the flower, what's left of it, and the chia. And as it's filtered, where we filter it through screens, you end up with a finished product.